So that's good for now. Let's see. Who do we got to talk to over here? You? Brenda? What do you got for me? Jenna Anderson can be capable of anything. Take this with you. Heal all. Is that it? I just get an item from her? Sick. I like it. Oh, we gotta talk to Lappy. Too bad Ian's not here. Whoa, partner. One of those big bags here. Take this with you. Okay, everyone's just giving me items. Ooh. Lappy's personal joy filled with smiles. One of the 6 Lappy items. Ooh. Cool. So I'm just getting kind of prep items from everybody, it seems like. Are there any more? There's one on the roof, it looks like. Any more on this floor or below me? Yes, there are 2 below me. Let's check that out. Training floor, I guess? Yeah. Information display. Iris, shut down. Cool, I'm gonna level up stuff with you too while I'm here. Pitch something to you. Come in handy preparing to modify a piece. Oh, is it an upgrade material, probably? Technically a gift. Barrier field auto ability auto collect? I like the sound of that. Let me sell stuff to you. I know I have a bunch of junk. See if I should be able to upgrade. 360 degree spin. So I only have enough to upgrade one of these as far as money goes. Recovery percent or damage myself. This gives me limited refill percent. Command skills unlocked. I'm gonna level up the Legatus because that'll just help me out in general with summoning my legions. Someone else had something for me down here? Nope. I think there was one more, or is it below, down another floor? Okay, we got one more in the garage, it seems. And then I'm just gonna teleport to the ceiling, and we'll be set. Oh, everybody's just running around. Medicine. Okay, we're getting a lot of like medicine and stuff from everybody. I'm kind of scared as to what's gonna happen. All these blue quests are just, hey, here's some items to help you live. Joey, what's up, dude? You got the shit beat out of you, dude. AD charge full. Okay, I'm sick. Is that everybody? Let me take a look at the menu. Yep, that's all of them. Okay. Sorry, Marie.
Okay, so you need a lift to the highway, right? You're cleared for takeoff and...
Let's go.
Roger that.
Yo, Raffy, what's up, dude? You know, I just had a thought. Astral Train protagonist for Smash. That'd be pretty sick. Alright. Except I don't want to see him in Smash. This dude's a dickhead. How you doing, Raffy? Okay, what did that do to us? Homunculus C? Or is this just another Homunculus Beta? This looks like the first one. This looks like Homunculus Alpha. Holy shit. Now I think about it, that'd be dope. Dude, imagine, like Arsene, but, like, not like Arsene, more like Rosalina and Luma. In a way, you know? And then, so you throw your Legion out, like, the way you shoot Luma out, right? And then you can do, like, chain commands and stuff. That'd be so sick. Like, look, imagine my Legion is Luma. So you, like, throw them out and you have the chain and then you can just, like, jump between them and stuff. Oh, bruh. What do you want, Will? Dude, Astral Chain for Smash, dude. How fucking cool would that be? That'd be such a cool... That could be such a cool moveset. There'd be some dope moves with, like, Legion, Gun. Yeah. Like, you got a baton. You've got this big sword for, like, Smash attacks. You've got the regular sword for, like, jab. You've got the gun for, like, a B special move or something. Dude, it could be sick. It's perfect. Hold on. As soon as you type that, a bunch of goons showed up, dude. Oh, shh. Jesus. Okay, let me pause. For the complacency part, the second time around, we need to have backup vocals alongside and just dragging out into the bridge. Yeah, I just think the second part needs to be changed. It's too much repetition, where there's already a lot of repetition in the song. Yeah, but yeah. I'm telling you, just need fucking lyrics. I just copy-pasted it for the sake of hearing what it sounds like with lyrics there. We're shooting gun. Oh god. I can't see. Gun mode? Where do I go? Oh, I can't go there yet. Oh, there we go. I don't think I can fight him yet. Am I supposed to just run past him? No.
Oh my god. It's like it's evolving before our very eyes.
Oh, yep, it just turned into like Homunculus Beta.
Leave tracking the Homunculus up to me. You should focus on helping Ocura first.
So we went from the first fight where Ocura got fucked up. Homunculus Alpha. Ooh. Oh, can I not go over there? How do I get over there? Oh, hello. To fighting Homunculus Beta. And then now this thing turned from Alpha to Beta. This is going to have a third form. It's going to be crazy, dude. All day we were supposed to work on this yesterday. Mm-hmm. I was waiting. And then I just said, fuck it. And got on. I didn't even end up doing anything because I played Tarkov for one round and then everyone got off. So I just did nothing.
Thanks to the Legion. They took a pretty big tumble down the stairs, but they're both all right.
Finals week is over, meaning I'm in a rush to get everything ready for next semester. Nice.
Jenna was already gone by the time I showed up.
That sounds like a safe bet. I'm glad to hear everyone's okay. A medical chopper is on its way over for Alicia and Shizu.
Roger. All right. Who knows how much time we have? I'll get these two to the medics.
Dude, I bet before we fight this Homunculus, we're gonna run into the last Legion, the Axe Legion. Fucking my dad's Legion, dude. Bet. Huge bet. Oh. Okay. I have a feeling we're going to have a lot of boss fights. A lot of mini boss fights.
I'm picking up a huge energy reading. It must be the homunculus. It's heading towards Main Street.
Oh boy.
I'm not getting any signal that looks like Jenna, so focus on the homunculus for now. I don't think you can expect any backup from the others on this one.
Gun mode.
Help from the local police.
I'm gonna get fucked. No, I'm good. I'm fine, dude. I'm perfectly fine. Okay, I need to get rid of this thing. Okay, I need to take care of these little dudes first. Dang it, dude. Oh, nope. Finish you off, get some health back. And then, okay. Still have another small one to worry about. Should be dead here. Sick. Okay, wait, it's not dead. Now it's dead. On baton mode. Ooh, it's dead. The camera angle gets a little fucky in this game, but that's my only complaint, really, I think, so far. Ooh. S rank on that fight. Love to see it. Okay, what do we got over here? Some. I just jumped straight into that. Stuff to sell. Common material code, nice. Upgrade materials. Oh, hello. You gonna get up? No? Okay. What's the deal over here? What do you got going on?
Oh no, Richard's in trouble. Be careful.
I think I just shot the shit out of him. They're not. I think you just suck, dude. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I think I get it. Oh my gosh, I keep shooting the shit out of him by accident. There we go. My bad. Oh god. Thank you. Oh, man. He's got a cool projectile. I like that he has projectiles. That's cool.
Thanks for the save. I got so carried away with observing chimeras. But what a thrill. Getting left at the whims of those powerful wings. Such power in such a small frame. I'd love to see their giant black-winged leader.
Oh, great.
But I'm still not sure that would be worth dying for.
Okay, what's the deal here? Just push button. Button push. Yo, Ducky Lou, what's going on? Oh, thank you, gangster, but I'm taking my girl to the Sonic movie on Valentine's Day. I saw that tweet. Hi. Oh. Yeah, they're dead. They're dead. They're dead. There's nothing I can do about it. They're dead. What is going on up here?
Somebody help! I'm gonna fall.
I should probably help that guy, huh? The guy that's like over here, I believe. Oh yeah. Wait, how do I get over there? How do I get over there? I don't know how to get over there. I'll get a higher welcome. Hey, you didn't say hi. You said, ahaha, Valentine's Day. Shit, where is this? Shit. I just gotta run through it, I think. Okay, wait. Except, like, with timing. Oh, god dang it. Come on. Okay. I want to see the Sonic movie scene. I think most of us would want to. Shit. Let me in. Am I too far away? No! Let me in. Okay. Oh, shit. I don't even know. Oh, there it is. Okay. Cool. We're doing good. Doing just fine. He's at half. Okay. I'm going, dog. Do not worry about a god. Oh, shit. Nope, wrong one. Come on. What do I do?
Hey, don't just stand there. Do something.
What do I do?
That legion are good for something, right?
Grab him. Okay, there we go. There we go.
Hey,
I didn't know how to do it.
Don't just stand there.
Are there hollows in this game?
I guess.
I mean, I guess. Not really. Been very exhausted. How's Astral Chain? It is awesome, and it just gets better every time I like continue.
To Marie, and chain or not, you're dead.
Like, it just gets better and better. I just did that pretty terribly. Right now, we're at a pretty intense part of the game. The whole astral plane and data world is, like, kind of being brought into the real world. You know? It's really spooky and stuff. Now, how do I get up there? I would love to know. Probably just like this. Music sounds like Team Rocket hideout music. Music in this game has been amazing. You guys have missed out. Alright, what's going on over here? All those monsters. Did you say monsters? Oh, well. Oh, I thought he was dead. Oh, shit. I see. So while he's fixing the redshift in that guy, I have to fight them by myself. Got you, dog. Hey, leave my boy alone. We're gonna go big sword now. Hey. Hey. Have you found the other 60 monkey light yet? No. We are chasing a homunculi. We fought two of them. Homunculus Alpha and Homunculus Beta. And right now we're chasing one that turned from Alpha to Beta really quickly. So it's getting pretty spooky out here. What's Father planning this time around? I don't know yet. I do not know. Do I kick this down? Oh, we're just going down. Okay, so what's the... Oh. No chance. Crap. Alright, is that far enough? Come on. Grab it. Oh no. Where do I have to be to do this? Is there another area that's a little bit closer? No, grab it. It's not close enough? Where do I have to be? Wonder if I can jump from like up there maybe? Separated his concept of letters this time? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's probably right here. Yeah, okay. So what I'm gonna have to do here. Excuse you. Check out the gate. Yes, sir. Ooh. Okay. Wait. This is a lot of stuff for the Axe Legion. I don't have the Axe Legion. This isn't fair. Let's try Beast out now that I got some new stuff on him. Howl. Nope, he was too far. That sucks. Shit. Power charge. Go for it, dog. Damn it. I switched to arrow, bitch. When? Ah, just finish it off. Back. We can't damn McDonald's first. Wait. That I'm gonna be there. Oh, up to the fucking Sonic movie. Nice, that knocked him down. Gang, gang. All right, I'm going to use my favorite boy. I'm going to use sword. Dang, I didn't do the follow-up. Oh, shit. We got one of these charger boys. I'm going to go for a quicker weapon. Charge me. Charge me, dummy. Oh. Okay, well, that didn't work how I wanted it to. Follow up. Oh, I didn't do the second one. Wanted to dodge that, but I was not ready for it. Mm. How much HP has this big boy got? Okay, he's pretty much close to dead. And as am I. But we're gonna kill him and steal his life essence. Oh, unless I get hit here. Come on. There we go. This movie's great. Oh God. That was probably like a C rank. Oh, S plus? I mean, sure. I feel like I did horrible, but okay. Okay, and I'm out of here. Let's go follow that homunculus. I think we did all the little side missions on the way. Oop. That camera angle, it gets kind of bad, but it'd be like that though. It just kind of be like that. What's up, Haley? Oh shit, do we fight this dude now? I'm waiting for... Okay, here we go. Are we gonna get some sick music? Nah, it's gonna stay this.
That Chimera that's been flying around, it seems to be really dangerous.
Are we in? No, we're in Central.
Clip its wings.
Clip its wings? Oh god, it just did a... That shit hurted. Get me out of this. Get me out of this. Yeah, it's especially hard to see right here. Stop being in the corner. I don't want to get in the middle, dude. All right, this should be a better arena to fight in than that tiny ass like alleyway. Yeah, this should be a lot easier.
Are you okay? Of all the times for Chimeras to show up, take it down quickly and get back on the trail.
What? Owie. Okay. I do this a lot because it gives you my health back, so. I might as well, huh? Damn it. Damn it. I didn't know it was going again. I don't want to be in this corner. Okay, you're charging? What's going on here? It got stuck. Damn it, I was ready for it this time. I literally dodged straight into that. No, you can't summon more dudes. That's a lot of dudes, actually. That's too many dudes. Okay, I'm gonna use sword, and we're gonna. God dang it. Autobind, please. Can only get the one. Okay, give me your health. God bless. Why did it just let you down instead of eating you into the void? Wait, what? I don't know. Plot armor. How much HP you got? Okay. Okay. Actually, I can kill it here. Oh, God. We can kill it here. Ah. I fell off the edge, damn it. So it's just gonna fly back up. Okay, we can kill all the little guys while we wait for him to come back. That's fine. Come on. Big ol' hit. Get me out of here. Oh, it's charging. Got it. Can it please, like, land on the ground? Nice. Now I have to go all the fucking way over. Oh my gosh. Well, I wasn't able to do anything with that. Die. Two card keys. Okay. S rank, not bad.
And you're no worse for wear. I'll let the police know the safe zone is clear. Follow that homunculus.
Okay. Oh! Shit! This whole place is being destroyed, dude. I don't have the Axe Legion, damn it. Okay. What? Side missions out here? What are you talking about? Is that Envy? I mean, I guess. Oh, shit. I don't like any of this. One bit. What is that? Item get. Oh, it's just probably gates. That's good. I don't have to talk to anybody. Oh, shit. What just happened? Oh! Okay. Cool, they're not all flying ones this time. Oh, we got these. Dang it, I want to target this guy. That's not what I wanted to do, but I'll do it anyways. Nope, I gotta break that tether. Come here. That attack came out so fast. Is that there are chimeras and Mugamai? Is the next level FMA going on here? 100%. I'm here for it. There's gotta be more. Yep. What? Oh, come on. They got the invulnerability already. That was dope. That was dope. Attack so fast. Okay. Get this little dude out of here. Get out of here. Sick. Should be it for here. Nice. A rank, not bad. It's gonna be another gate down here, 100%. Wait, get around it, get around it. Oh shit, okay. Energies, you say? What's going on over here? Gate disposal. I can't get over there. Probably wrap around there later, is my guess.
Look out, it's behind you.
Oh shit.
It's too risky to hold your ground there. Get to safety now.
Oh yeah, I'm out.
You can regroup from there.
I have a plan. Ride. Wait. Jesus. I can see water and dab, but I have to resist. Let the man have a good time with the game.
But it's been real.
I'm gonna head out. Alright, sounds good, Hikaru. Thank you for dropping by, though, at least. Yeah, I appreciate it, Ducky, as well. If you find a door with alchemy symbols on it, run the other fucking way. No, I'm good. Wait. I need to use all my boys for this. So I appreciate the, appreciate it, Ducky, because I want to
keep going towards main.
I want to play the game. Arm Legion's moves are actually pretty sick. You're on mobile, so you can't do them. Oh shit! What's going on here? Whoa! Hey! Oh, there we go.
We spotted the homunculus on the road to Rayleigh Plaza. We're in position and ready to engage. Its energy readings are off the charts. Get down. It's gonna shoot. All right, keep pushing. We've got its back to the wall.
Come on. I can't see, dude. I can't attack either because I'm in this goop. Okay, this sucks. Get me out of here. I can't do anything. It's not letting me heal because I'm in this I'm dead. Yo, Jaden and Sammy, what's up, guys? Oh my gosh, that was stressful. 1 HP in a dream, dude. Alright, get me out of this goop, dude. Also, Sammy, how's it going? Playing a dope ass game. Oops. Oh, you got some sick gifts today? Oh, sick. Hell yeah. Okay, we're going back to Sword Legion. My homie, my boy. Resupply. Boy, your army is here, dude. Don't get out of my way, all you nerds. Wish me happy birthday right now, I'll cry. Happy fucking birthday, dude. God. Shut up. Oh, shit. These guys are all dead. These guys are all dead. Oh. Where am I taking? That way?
Just a little farther. Watch out. The thing's still active.
Yeah, it is. Let me go and fight it. Holy shit. I really wish I could just pick them up with my Legion and not have to do anything. Should I use Stream Deck and LED strip? Nice, dude. Is it going to evolve again here? Let's hook. Oh, no. I hate this.
Armor. We didn't get any intel about this.
Because it didn't have armor before.
That doesn't mean stop shooting. Kill the damn thing.
Oh, man. So much for that guy that we just saved, huh? Where the hell do I go? Oh, shit. Wait, do I fight it? No, there's no way I just start fighting it here. Oh, wait, I can. To an extent, I guess. Oh, never mind. It's just going to keep going.
All of that firepower and nothing. You and the Legion may be the only thing we've got that can stop the homunculus.
Granted.
You've got to stop it before things get any worse.
Let me in. Okay, how do I get over there? Is my next question. This way. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Once I figure out the stream deck. Oh, it's really simple. You'll figure it out in no time. Bring back the heavy metal, dude. Heavy metal boss fights. Yo, Brenton, what's up, dude? What is poppin'? Hit me with that Wimble gun, dude. Yo, get over here, you bitch. Why are there so many dudes down here? I'm obligated to check out what's over this way. Ooh. Is there a way to set up replay buffer with OBS? I like to replay buffer because my recording makes editing. Yeah, I'm sure there's a button for it. If you can do it in OBS, there's a button for it. I don't know how to do that, so if you know how to do that, it'll be as simple as tethering it to a button. What's this? What's going on over here? Oh, hello. Okay. It's a huge dub, dude. Huge dub. Yo, that was sick. I'm getting my ass kicked. Get me the frick out of here, dude. Oh, no. How close are we to killing it? I gotta heal. He's not that close. Oh! Okay, we should have him right here. Okay, perfect. This game is fucking sick. I've been saying all over Twitter, dude, like, this game gets more and more sick the longer it's going on. And I mean that. And that was just like a little side boss. Aw, man, I don't have Axe Legion. I can't get those two treasure chests. Alright, cool. Let's continue on. What else do we got going on over here? I was just thinking, too. I was saying earlier, like, having the main protagonist of this game in Smash would be super sick. I feel like it would work like Rosalina and Luma, where, like, your Legion is, like, you know, Luma, and you can send Luma out and, like, they do their own fighting or whatever, and then you can kind of use the chain to pull yourself in between them or, like, do some cool combos and stuff. That'd be huge nut right there. Huge nut. The combat in this, it's crazy. It's legitimately pretty tough, too, to get the hang of it. Because there's so many controls. Each button does something that changes a lot about what you're doing. So it's like, it's hard to manage. If I take like a couple days of a break from this game and I come back to it, I have to spend like an hour figuring out how to play it again. At least play it like consistently and like do well.
Look, oh shit. The homunculus. It's on the side of that building. It's absorbing more data. That can't be good. Get rid of it quick.
Well, I'd love to.
Further, even you might not be able to handle it.
Here we go. Oh, great. You again.
It's absorbing more chimeric energy. I've got a bad feeling about this.
It does deserve more love. Ooh.
Proto Legions.
Here we go. Give me that gent, dude. Find them. Did I not get anybody? Bruh. Huge backstab damage. Let's go with Arm Legion. We're gonna do this. Shit. Ah! They keep dodging me, dude. Okay. Let them wait for 2 seconds here. Okay, that's one down. That move is so sick. Losing a lot of health, though. Okay. How many more? Two more? Arm Legion's combos are honestly pretty sick. Let's try Beast. Okay, that one's gone. Power Charge. Oh, it was Howl. Oh, that's Howl. Okay, that shit hurted. Whew. Yo, Vogar, what's up? Okay, cool. I got Nisrank on that one. Wasn't too bad. Pretty hectic, though.
Quite delicious, aren't you? How much longer do you intend to stand in my way?
Oh, boy.
I think it's about time to end this.
Mm-mm. Shit. Watch it be Homunculus Omega or something. That's gonna be the name of it.
Your big chance.
I trust you can deal with it on your own.
Jesus, Yosef, you suck, dude.
Don't let me down, Power.
Homunculus Gamma. Oh! I can't even see this thing. Final Fantasy type beat again. Ow. Stun. Just gotta stay on its back. It's gonna absorb more. Is it gonna heal it or is it gonna evolve again? Oh shit. Nope, it's evolving again. Holy shit. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh. Holy shit. This is fucked. Get me out of here, boy. Come on. Shit. I'm just getting smacked. Just straight up smacked. Oh, I see. Broke the armor on his legs. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. How's he doing on HP? Yeesh. That worked out well. Oh, great. Start spawning shit, or are those? Oh, those are bombs. Oh my gosh. Hold on, I can't read that right now. What the fuck are you aiming at? Oh god. Okay. We're gonna go back to Arm because he's a big strong boy. That was sick. This moveset doesn't help me out too much. Okay, are we gonna go to another phase or is he gonna die here? Come on. Oh. Okay. There's no way it's... Is it dead? Oh my gosh, it's gone. We go on Scav Raids and you spawn with the Taz. C rank. Yeah, that was pretty rough. Customs having the longest line at the amusement park. Yeah, for sure. She could carry me, feel much better. Hell yeah, dude.
The energy readings are gone. And you're all right. I'm so glad.
This is Akira. I lost visual contact with Jenna at the West Harmony Square connector.
Roger that. All neuron officers, continue searching for Jenna Anderson. Akira, bring your sister to the command room back at HQ.
Roger. Well, looks like I'm missing all the action thanks to you. Whatever. Let's get you back to the station.
Shut the fuck up, Akira.
Relax, okay? I'm sure you've more than earned your forgiveness. I'll even put in a good
word. I literally hate you. Akira. My hips don't lie. Wild. That was wild. Certainly wild. I got a B rank. I think that's my best rank in an overall chapter. He hates it. Well, I hate him. PMC Ramen Factory. Good luck. Good luck. Extract camped again. Dude, it's 420. In game.
Commander, about her case,
I know. It is true that the two of you are likely the only ones capable of stopping Jenna. And the future of the human race depends on both of you. In addition to that, I suppose your actions today also merit consideration. I am willing to wipe the record clean. I've already cleared this with the government.
Thank you, sir.
Good.
A neuron detachment is pursuing Jenna as we speak, but I expect it'll be some time before they catch up to her.
Leaving the other day so fat, got extra camps. You gotta be ready for it, dude.
Cleanup duty. Return to the scene and help with the follow-up.
Clear everything.
You may be able to find something that will help us actually bring her to justice next time.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Look at you.
Oh, I'm not thanking you at all.
Try and stay on the commander's good side from now. I'll be on the roof as usual. Come on up when you're ready to go.
I'm thanking you for shit.
Iris startup. Iris
down. Oh, Lappy's balloon bash. Oh boy. Where's Ian for this?
Hello there, fellow officer. I'm glad I caught you. Did you hear? Lappy's getting his own video game. Ted's doing all the technical stuff, and I'm helping out by...
Sure.
Oh, don't mind me. I'll just be over here taking notes for fee. All set? Great. Then here we go.
Grenades, yes. Oh, God.
First, I'll explain how to play. In this game, you move Lappy around, press the Y button to give men yellow balloons, press the X button, press the A button to give... Now I know that's a lot to remember.
Oh,
if you're ready.
Oh god. I already forgot. You get yellow. Yay. Can I give you more than one? No. I can't tell who's what. Is it just based on what clothes they're wearing? I mean, okay, that's dumb. I guess. Whoa. Bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. I'm sick. Get over here. Oh, shit. You fucker. Kill the Mungajoro. Oh shit. Press the wrong button. Don't you run away from your balloons. Swear to God. Interesting.
Fantastic work. Okay, you can stop playing for now.
September 30th? Nice. No problem.
Oh, great.
Nice. S rank, dude. Tiny Meat Gang, dude.
We're packing diamond pieces. Saying none. Had a couple bitches, was a problem. Now they make
some.
I'm not
very good at video games, so I'm really glad. I'll make sure Ted gets my feedback. He probably already has
watching cringe TikToks. Patch in mind. Cody Cohen, Noel Miller's Ramp Project. It's their dolphin party. Noel is the other guy he does a lot of videos with. They're both really funny together.
This should go a lot smoother with two legions around.
All right, I still hate okay. you, so whatever. I feel like he came here once. Mm-hmm. Wisconsin's not too bad of a drive.
Good, you're both here. The others have already started. I want you two to get rid of the gates that have opened up on top of Rayleigh Plaza. They're close to where you took down the homunculus. We're not in a rush. So alright, get to
okay. Let's get to it then, boys.
Information display.
What are you doing? Doing some stuff.
Iris,
check these boxes right here. Is this going to be another balance game? Because I'm going to lose my mind if it is. Oh, man. Carry them to the new storage. Carrying four at a time to make things faster. Okay. This is gonna be another balance game. Yep. I hate this. This is so hard to do. With tilt controls. Is that as far as I have to go? Or is this just a checkpoint? You fucking asshole. Wait, is that what was supposed to happen? I don't know. It seems like everything's fine. Hey! Don't you fucking get anywhere near me. Shit. Do I really need to summon a legion while doing this? I hate this. Why can't I just use R? Why can't I just use my fucking stick? I'm just gonna spam the stick. Maybe it'll. There we go. No, stop. Oh my gosh. This is the worst. Get away from me. I can't even turn my camera to get a look at where I'm going. Ugh, this is garbage, dude. It's a garbage game. I hate both of you. Fuck you, fuck you. Open another goddamn door. Another checkpoint. Where am I going? To the left? This is so... Ooh. Oh, look. Another man carrying boxes? I'm gonna fuck your day up. Oh, okay. It only fucks my day up. I'm over it. He probably doesn't have tilt controls. That's why he's better than me. Good. I'm done. I don't care. C rank. Oh, look. That's funny. Please don't tell me you need me to lift boxes. What's the situation, Chief? What am I doing? Oh no. Open a road by moving all these abandoned cars out of the way. We marked off our clearing route, get rid of any cars in the way. I love Tetris. I hope it stays in this over the... Oh. 35 or fewer moves? Easy. Easy. Wait a second. No, this is fine. Can I not? What do you mean? Can I not? What? What? Why do you mean I can't bring it that way? How the hell am I supposed to clear it then? Bruh. Can I push it? They, oh, that's why. That's why. Okay, okay. Easy, easy, easy. Now, I hope I can pull this way. Cool, I can. There we go. I hope a bunch of cars run me over. Is that it? Okay. S rank. You have another thing for me? Oh my god. Is it the same thing? Ooh. I'm good. Yo, Joe Smashio. Is everyone what I missed this time? What's going on? I've been good. Playing games on my Switch, family, and school. Nice. You never played this game? This game is awesome so far. You know, with the door not carrying some boxes? Exactly what I'm saying. What the heck? Oh no. I am Confucian. But it's gonna go all the way left for sure. All the way left, you're thinking? Yeah. I have no way of getting up there without just like fucking everything up, really, I guess. Okay, well, let's. I can't work on that. I really have to push this all the way up and then push the other one down. I'm gonna get myself stuck. Oh no, it's fine. I can pull. Big brain moves. Tell me something short and brief about it. The combat is awesome. The music is awesome. The game gets more and more intense the longer it's going on. It's like, it's just super sick. Oh no. This isn't it, Chief. Wait, I'm just trying to figure out how to get on the other side right now. Yeah, leave the car up there. And then I still really won't have anywhere to go. I can't go anywhere from here. Because I can't pull it one more over because that's the last space I have. I want to move that car up there. Can I even do this? I can't even do that. No, I can't. I'm just like, I need to reset this. I need to reset this. Oh, I can't do that. I'm just gonna start messing everything up until something looks like it makes any sense. Okay, so here's the problem. Yo, hold up. Hold up. Might be onto something here. Shit. How do I get that down? I need that other... This is gonna be a mess. I'm not even gonna worry about getting this done in like a few moves. This is horrible. That up. I didn't want to bring him back. I wanted to keep him in that corner. God dang it. Now it's all sorts of fucked up. I might just be stuck again. I'm just stuck again. Damn it, dude. I thought I had something going on here. Well, okay, let me just bring this back, see what happens. I'm not gonna have any room to do anything here. I can't do anything. I hate this. Puzzle.mp4. Hey, guess what? I don't care. Oh, there's so many other side quests to do. What else do you guys got for me? You. Oh, is it? No. Okay. Gotta drink. You know the two.
Never mind. That was hard.
points. You can use it on the condition that the points only come from red matter. Clean up. Super something. He's not from that. What am I doing? Clean up king. That's gonna fuck up my time. Please stop attacking. Just a cleanup quest? That sweet multiplier going. Come on. Okay, I hit 50k. Now what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to just go to the end? There's a lot of treasure chests I missed. Okay, I don't care anymore. I beat the score by a lot. Let me get out of here. Supposed to go this way? Nope. I'm not gonna make it. Wait, I can do it. Wait. What? Oh, okay. What? I'm confused. I'm gonna play games to ya. Okay, whatever. What else we got going on here? We got another blue case. What's this? Check. Reminisce.
To be honest, I'm not exactly thrilled to be back here. That first mission, wasn't that... I can't help thinking that Dad would still be here if we'd had this power back then. But I know that's pointless. Matter of fact, you'd probably call me green for just saying it, huh? Anyway, let's get going.
Back in the day. Alright, where do we go from here? Got that stupid mission that I'm not gonna do. Go to the plaza roof. But how? Okay, that way. Oh, I see. This marker wasn't for that quest. It was for the main quest. For some reason, it was showing me both.
Don't you think we should help the others first? I have a feeling we'll have our hands full if we put it up.
They'll be fine.
Okay, let's hit.
Now, there's a red case I didn't do, but I don't feel like it. Every time Akira talks, it gets replaced with Young Man. Every time Akira talks, it's just... I don't know. Someone's screaming instead. I'm gonna play some Frustration Watch. Have fun, or at least try to.
Iris startup.
All right, what's the deal with this? Huh? How do I get that? Oh, there's some sick boys in here. It's in a good spot. They nerf shields. Ooh, okay. Interesting. You're all good.
Iris, shut down.
How must I receive the treasure?
Information display.
Just slammed right into that guy. Weak characters just got buffed and strong characters got nerfed. Hell yeah. That's good. That's really good, actually.
Hey, I thought you'd never show up. Avery and I have been waiting for 30 whole seconds. Now that you're here, I want you two to start with the corridor towards the back. Let's wrap this up fast and eat.
Okay, Chief. So I'm wondering what these are. Do I have to shoot them? Oh. Oh, it's an item get. Okay. So am I going into the gates? Yep. Usually one common denominator and we know whomst. The roll crew and being able to crew makes it decent just depending on the group. Yeah, for sure. Get him out of here. Games with someone will just be junk right against you all game and never talk. Yeah. Just, yeah. I want to shake his hand. I don't feel like doing that right now. Get him, Chief. That's such a sick attack. Get him out of here. Wolf Streak emotes king. Wow. Will, Astral Chain protagonist for Smash. Dead ass. Nintendo character, so I could see it. I feel like there's a lot of good potential with a moveset. Very big moveset potential. Final Smash is right there. Nah, I feel like I was saying kind of like Arsene, but except not like Arsene, more like Luma. Rosalina and Luma. Because, like, you know, he fights independently in this game, but they're tethered by a chain. And you could send him out the same way you send out Luma, and he could, like, do attacks kind of like that. And you can, like, drag yourself to him. Stuff like that. Cool shit like that, dude. Cool shit like that. She's got the baton for jabs. She's got the big sword for smash attacks, dude. And she's got the gun for specials. Smash character. Nintendo, hire me. Too much going on. Where the fuck is my brother who's supposed to be helping with this? Oh my gosh. There's not enough frames to be able to dodge through that, and it's kind of annoying. You just have to avoid it. I can't take it head on. Been to Denny's in years and I don't know what to get. I'll get whatever you want. Literally whatever you want. Right? Final Smash. Send out your legion in a horizontal line, and then you steal their astral data core. Akira, you fucking suck, dude. Let me tell you what. He's just T-pose. What the hell are you doing? Where'd that big-ass dude go? He dead already? Oh, What is happening? Everything looks really good? Hell yeah, dude. Oh, what just happened? There's two of these things now? That's not cool. Come on. But I hate how they just fall off, dude. Oh, there we go. What? Why did my Legion glitch? You were terrible at this. You're literally, you're just fucking standing there. Do something, dude. Oh my gosh. Don't follow me. S plus rank, let's go. What else we got up here? Do this already? No, I guess I didn't. Okay. It looks like it's everything up here. Ah. Yeah? Get some breakfast. I don't know, dude. I want to get up there. Last time I went to Denny's, I think I got breakfast food. Oh! Just barely make that. Damn. Probably another way to get up there. Yeah? No? Maybe not. That's fine. Okay, shit, what's going on here? We got a lot more portals and stuff to close out. Oh my gosh, we have a lot. What the hell?
We need to take care of the gates first. Let's split up.
Okay.
I'll check this gate out. You take care of red matter cleanup and see if...
Whatever, dude. Oh, someone said beware of the crows or something. There's a bunch of crows out here, dog. Oh, shit. Curious as to what's up there. Ooh. Wait, that wasn't the move. Damn it. It's gonna send me like all the way back. Yeah. Oh, come back. Oh my gosh, that was close. Me just falling again. Wait, I have like 12 minutes to do this, I guess. Okay. Interesting. We up time. What's up time, dog? Yo, it smells like uptime in here. Say to me. Are you kidding me? Come on, man. Okay. Oh, wait. What the hell? Okay. In that case. No. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Oh, we're sick. Sorry, but you're gonna have to take a hit. Come on. Okay. What's up, Ian? What you brawn for? Mango lemonade? Interesting. My HP back. Hell yeah. God dang. Thank you. That's dope. Get this big bitch out of here. I don't want to deal with him. I had trouble with him in that little corridor the other earlier. I don't want to deal with it anymore. Whoa! That sounded like Crash. I really get canceled out of that.
Can you hear me? I'm swarming with Chimeras in here. Woo. This is gonna keep me busy for a while.
Dude, I don't care, Akira.
Take care of cleanup over there for me, all right?
I do not care. Kill the ogre in Sekiro? Hell yeah. How far past that did you get? I'm assuming you just stopped there. Dang, that one took a while. Okay, so this is the end of the area I'm supposed to be at. Cool. So, what else did I miss out here? Can't get over that. God dang it. Oh, I see. What's over this way? Nothing. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I think there's more stuff the opposite way down. Oh yeah, definitely. So I did that. I started there, I'm pretty sure. So I need to go... Can't go that way? Huh. How do I get over there then? Shit, that's not what I meant to do. Damn it, dude. He just, like, died. Let's get out of here. Okay. What a tank. Wait, he didn't get around it. There we go. Stop there to go to Denny's. Wait, what? Oh, okay.
That was tougher than I thought. I've sent a location to your Iris.
Shut up, dude.
Huh? Nice work.
I literally cleaned everything up while you took care of one portal.
I almost forgot how handy you are with Legion. I better hit the training room to keep up.
Can you two hear me? Listen carefully, because you'll want to hear this. I'm picking up the signal from Captain Howard's Legatus. It's weak.
Oh, here we go. We're getting the Axe Legion.
What? Where?
It's really close to where you are now.
Yeah, of course.
The signal's coming from Zone 36, near the Aqueduct service entrance. It's been sealed off for a few days. To people, at least. There's a bunch of gates around. There may be a chance he could have come through, but don't get your hopes up. I've tried calling him over and over, but he hasn't picked up. Okay, I've sent you the code you'll need to open the entrance.
Ooh. I'm stoked. I'm super stoked. That's a really big door, actually. Oh my gosh. Here we go.
Do you hear that sound? That sound. The signal from Dad's Legatus. They're connected somehow. I just know they are.
Oh, that's crazy. You hear a sound?
It's good at tracking, right?
Oh, boy.
Maybe it can find where the sound came from.
I can use my ears, dude.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Gosh, I wish I could turn the camera while sending him out. I can't, though.
Sound came from over here. Maybe we should leave the track.
Shut up. I was checking for treasure, idiot. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, no way.
Is that...
Where the fuck are you going? Oh, my gosh. I hate you so much. That was cool. Strip the nut. Oh. Wait, what's the deal with this? Come on. It's always like those little corners that catch me and it's annoying. Like this mechanic and everything is super cool, but God, if it only worked when I try to use it. Is there a point to going this way? I can't. Any lappy content? Yes, you did. It was very brief, but it was there. Get out of here. I'm sure she'll show back up again. Or he. Flappy's a he. What's the point of any of this? Whoa. That's spooky. Oh, it disappears if I do that. That's sick. Oh, that's cool. That's cool and all. Okay, but why do I have an option to move this? Be their treasure? Ooh. Yes, thar be treasure. Oh man, and I don't have the Axe Legion yet, but we're coming up to it. Another treasure thing. Okay. Is that just an elevator now? Oh. What? Energy spike. Whatever, dude. I don't even know what it actually got clipped on. It just died and exploded. Take us. What does this do for us? If anything. Nothing. Cool. Nothing down there. Okay. No, not Lappy for Smash. Going in the wrong direction here. Oh, shit. Who is that boy? Let me just keep jumping straight into these dudes' attacks. It's sick. He dodged it. His ass. I'm kicking it. What's up, Kelsey? Hello, hello. Oh, ooh, okay. So do we got something down there? Kind of looks like we do. Let's go down. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, shit. I can never kill these things. Did I get it? I got one. I'm dead. 28 HP and a dream. I don't even know how I got back up here, but I'm not complaining. Jeez. Okay, so what's the deal here?
Iris startup.
Okay. Been chilling. How are you guys? I've also been chilling. Not doing much until I started streaming today. I took a shower and now we're here. We're getting to what feels like pretty close to the end of the game, I want to say, but not sure. Everything at Denny's be hitting. That's good shit, dude. Okay, what's the deal here? Okay, there's like four puzzles at once happening right now. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, let's try this one out first. Oh, I can't let go of it, can I? Interesting. What does this one do? Okay, what does this one do? Opens that up. Oh, only opens up a few? What? What does that do? What did that do? I don't know. That only opened up a few, so I'm assuming I have to hit a bunch more. Yo, what is that? I saw that. Oh, I thought that was a thing I had to shoot down, but it's just like those dumb meteor things flying at me. I wanted to never get out of bed again today. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Huge mood. Monumental mood. Oh, shit. Okay. So, a lot of shit to work around here. Okay. Where's this thing I gotta shoot? Where are you at?
Huh.
Okay, that got out the other bit there. And the last one must be this way? Oh, that did 300 damage. That's awesome. Okay, so now we're on the other side here. Not really quite where I want to be just yet. I need to get over there. How stuff do I get over there? Probably this way? Nope, doesn't look like it. Hmm. I think this is where I'm supposed to like end up. What is the point of this area down here? Can I? It's not even gonna let me like go up and across the other way. Is that elevator gonna come back down? I need it. So we got this one. Ooh, I see treasure. I must grab it. Hup, hup. Okay. Common material codes. Nice. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Okay. So let's take another look around. There's another set of stairs. Yeah. I don't think I went. Did I go that way? There's. No, it hasn't been opened yet. So I'm going to assume that's because I didn't go this way yet. Or did I? No, I totally went this way already. How did I miss that? Okay. This way? Yes, this way. No, don't leave without me. I'm on puzzle mode right now. Okay. So for this one.
Iris startup.
Oh shit.
Information display.
Okay, well, it's telling me what everything connects to, so. Which one's the middle one? I don't think it matters. But I'm gonna get them all over there, I think, is my best bet. Oh, I see. So they just fall, huh? That should be... Oh, this is gonna be rough. Or no, it's not. I can walk across with it. Yeehaw. Okay. And then this one I don't even have to do anything for. Oops. Except keep the goddamn tether on it. Hello? That should be the last piece of the puzzle I need here.
Ugh. Yes.
Come on, big boy. Oh, I can't like hit anything. Okay, I'm gonna grab it from behind then, so I know where I'm actually... I can see where I'm going. Come on. No, I can't let go of it either, I don't think. Oh, I think it's because I hit the wall. Yeah, it's because I hit the wall. Change the camera. Okay. Nice. So... God dang, another elevator. Okay.
Iris, shut down. They're told.
What are those? Oh, they freaking explode. Sick. Okay. They're just gonna introduce those types of enemies to me. I'll just keep my gun out. Stay strapped. Okay, what's the deal here? Is that gonna reset? Oh, it is gonna reset. Okay, so we have a little bit of a time limit to this, but that's not a problem. Okay. Dude, you're not gonna be able to catch it. If he catches it, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, he's gonna get destroyed. He's still, like, chained, too. That's messed up, dude. Ban it, bow, bow, ban it. Oh. Whoa. Bro, I'm gonna die. I can't see anything. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm coming in, idiot. Is there even like a way to break this, or what are we doing here? Be destroyed by the Arm Legion or the Ecoton's Gladius mode. By the Arm Legion, okay. If I can live that long. I have like zero meds. There we go. Not get anywhere near any of that stuff down there. Ah, screw your shield, dude. Oh, man, Arm Legion's pretty dope. This Legion is going to be dope to have. Holy crap. Oh, he's doing something. I probably should have just kept attacking him and I would have ended him. I wanted to get out of that. Now I'm going to die. Oh, we're sick. I had like one HP, dude. Nice, we've got them all. Gosh, he's sick. B rank, not bad. Still got his Legatus on him.
Dad.
Hey, rookies. Who told you you could take those helmets off? Those things aren't just for show, you know. You're police now. You're not civilians anymore. You gotta follow police regulations.
Yeah, yeah. You've said that 100 times. We know. Hey, since when were you a stickler for the rules anyway, Dad?
You're not exactly filling me with confidence. I still really don't get it. You know, I never expected you guys to grow up to be police. Didn't even tell me you'd signed on.
Come on, Dad. It's obvious. We want to save the world like you. Just wait and see. You don't have to fight alone anymore.
Do you even hear what you're saying, kiddo? Just focus on not getting yourselves killed, okay?
Roger.
Saying Roger is one thing. Do you really get what I mean? Anyway, just don't make me bail you out too much. Got it?
Something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing. All right. Hey, you over there. Do me a favor.
Hey, hey, what are you doing?
This is a big day for you. Come on, say cheese.
Damn. Peace. C rank. Lappy's Balloon Bash. Oh, I missed so many. I thought I only skipped like one. Oh my gosh, I didn't do anything. Whatever. Damn, I didn't even rank up. Alright, are we going back to the base?
My name is Jenna Anderson. I come to bring you your future. People of the Ark, your time is drawing to a close. There are those who would use your fear to sell you a false peace, building a cage around you with lies. They will ask you to sacrifice everything for their ambition. But such ambition can only lead to damnation. There is another way. And soon I will show it to you. Prepare yourselves. You must sacrifice.
Deliverance from ruin, deliverance from sin.
Jenna hijacked the Ark's communication network 5 minutes ago. They've declared a state of emergency. We don't know where she's broadcasting from. You two have been assigned to search Harmony Square.
Okay. I'm gonna check for upgrades first. Ooh, and I have the Axe Legion now. I should be able to upgrade that. I'm going to upgrade that. I'm going to do the baton. Cool. Well, I can't do any more. I don't have premium material codes. Okay. Legion learning. Sick. So... check out Axe. Just gonna start leveling everything up. We'll have 10k gene codes. Nice. Play. Deploys multiple shields that block attacks. That is awesome. That is a sick spin. Rotating L360 and pressing ZL. Nice. Boost the attack power. Okay, I don't care too much for that one. Boost movement speed and attack speed. That's not bad. Increase attack power. Yes. I think I'm just going to use all my upgrades on the Axe Legion. See, what's this? Sneak attack after a chain bind. That's good. Automatically chain binds all any. Okay, I already have auto bind on my other boy. Perfect call. That's good. Okay, cool. I have him at C5. I think I'm going to leave him there. Now, let me see what this is. Sneak attack after successful perfect call. Ooh. Oh, shit. So, let's see. Sword. I kind of want that on sword. Do I need to get this then? This will get it to C5 plus. Oh, you know what else would? Getting another ability slot, which I didn't do for him. I can only use one of these. Okay, this is just another attack power buff. Sure. Arrows at C5 minus. Let me get you to C5 even. Everyone else is really weak and it's making me sad. Okay, he also gets auto bind, which I don't need, but I'm gonna get it just for experience and leveling. What's the bruh? You thought Denny was trash? No, it's not bad. It's not bad. So they can all get chain bind. That's pretty lit. Yeah, dude. Last time I went, it was really good too. It was like after a show. We were just craving it, dude. I'll get ability slot. Might be able to get one more thing. If there's something for 400, I can get it. 450? Nice. I can get this. Okay. So, blue shield. That sounds awesome. Speed star. Blue shield sounds dope. I might get speed star. Movement speed and stuff. Okay. Abilities. Oh, I got another one for you. Sure, why not? Oh, I can't get a third one there? Huh, okay. I don't know how this works. Okay. Well, I think I get it. I get it, I think. Speed boost. What did I have on him? I had crit damage. Did I not? No. I had this one. I'll leave that one on. Self-destruct. Sure. One more. Sync heal, I guess. Or slow attack. Yeah. I don't use slow attack that much. I completely forgot about it, honestly. We keep that, and then you've got three. Let's give him Berserk mode as well. Oh wait, that takes up all three. Let's do auto evade. That takes up all three. I put the wrong thing on the Axe Legion or the Arm Legion too. Self-destruct plus 600. Oh, you know what? I know why. That's fine, I guess. Okay. Yo, we might see Lappy, dude.
Information display.
A thief and Neuron. Hey. You know what happened to supplies? I don't know. Prisoner took supplies heading toward the elevators. Keep following them. Oh, ID lost. Oh. Wait, there should be... Oh, here we go. Okay, which floor did they go to? Over to the Ari Murray.
Information display.
Nope. You didn't see shit. How about you? Take the elevator to the rooftop. Okay. Just someone else's supplies. Sorry about that. I'll put them back where I found them. Okay. Cool. Perfect. That led me to the next thing I wanted to check out. Oh. Oh, please don't be another box lifting thing. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. Oh no, I hate this. Take these boxes over there, pretty much anywhere in that area with you, as long as it's done quickly. If you can get a decent amount of boxes over there in 3 minutes or less, that would be great. Shut up, dude. Alright, well, I'm 100% bringing the four boxes to the closest. Of course, there's just people running around too for no reason. Yep. Look at these assholes. Three boxes I'll take to the farthest. Why not? You asshole. Oh my gosh. I hate these people, dude. Why do they always gotta get people that are just running around in these things? It's so annoying. Oh my gosh, stay away from me. Stay the hell away from me. Can I turn my camera? No. Oh my gosh. I didn't even know where to go. That guy's gonna sprint up my face right now. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I didn't get like any more points or anything for that. Whatever, dude. I do not care. Please, please. Oh my gosh. Why are you right in front? I can't go past you, you asshole. Okay. Real gameplay, dude. The okay, realist. Still not done. Oh my gosh, of course there's more. You know what? You know what? Fuck it. I'm taking this one to the one that's farthest away. I hear him running behind me. This is broken. This is just broken. Okay. I'm going around the long way. I don't give a fuck. Hey! Ooh, you guys are lucky. Okay. Please tell me this is the last one. He's gonna sprint at me. Oh my fucking gosh. You're a piece of shit, you know that. There's gonna be more. I just run it. It just runs at the time limit, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Fuck you. Just to spend my spare time just running into these guys. I don't care. I don't care anything you have to say to me right now. Are there any more things to do out here? Technical difficulties. This area? Nope, down another floor. Garage? I don't know which floor I'm on. Nice. It'd be great if you get some parts from Tabitha upstairs. I need a bolt. Oh, great. A nut, I think. And a spring. Probably a radiator. Oh no. And a suspension. Dude, just get a whole new car. I already have a nut and a suspension. Bolt spring radiator. I went up too many flights of stairs. He said he already had a suspension. I don't even. He had a nut and a suspension, right? So I need a bolt. Or did he say a spring and suspension? I don't remember, dude. I don't know. What's up, Blake? Hello. Did I do it right? I guess I did. Hell yeah. I don't know. All right, I'm out of here. I'm fucking out of here. Yeah, we better hustle. I just spent half an hour doing side missions out here. Watch, as soon as Ian leaves, there's gonna be Lappy. What, are you guys gonna beat me up?
Looks like you got there in one piece. They're almost done evacuating the civilians from Harmony Square. The local police are already there on watch. You two have been assigned to the central intersection under the... There's no telling what could happen right now.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Iris, start up.
What do we got going on here? We got some more cases, dang it. Alright.
Iris, shut down.
There's still people chilling out here. What's going on over here? She tripped and fell. She's still back there. There's a friend somewhere I'm about to see. Hopefully you can find a clue. Let's help out with the search. Okay. What's the deal? Is that all you're giving me to work with? What? Oh my gosh. Find chimera tracks.
Information display.
Ooh.
display.
You know, screw it. I'm using Beast.
Information display.
All right, we're going in. Sheesh. Oh, I can't wait to try Axe Legion. Oh, shit. Kotos. Oh, no way. Gyges. Hell yeah. Yo, look at these boys. Shit. All right, let's check out Axe. I upgraded him a ton. Oh. He has a big ass shield. That's awesome. Okay, but hold on. This shit hurts. What's our... I want to see our sync move, damn it. Stop kicking my ass. Oh, yo! What the fuck? Yo, these dissonant notes in this song, though? Oh my gosh. This is going hard. They're C8 rank. Oh, that shield helps so much. Yo, this Legion is fucking sick. Alright. Gyges is dead. Hell yeah. Oh! This song is disgusting, dude. Easy mode. Chain boost anti-decibel, that's good. Damn, Axe Legion is sick. C rank for that. That fight was dope as hell.
Iris startup.
Oh, look, a cat.
Information display.
Is that not the guy's cat?
Iris
Okay.
Information, this virus, shut down.
Okay, well, I'm gonna run back over there. Ooh, what was that? Empty can. Okay, there was a dude over here. And they're gone now. What?
Startup. Information display.
Little boy lost. Gate disposal. Easy.
Information. Iris, shut down.
Let's go and do that one.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
What's going on here?
Hey, heads up. I'm picking up several gates opening up near your... Everyone has their eyes peeled for Jenna. So let's get rid of those gates before the...
Okay. What are you doing? That it?
One down. Good job. But that's not the last of them. Keep looking.
Okay.
Iris, start up.
Oh, okay, I see.
Iris, shut down.
Looks like there's still some instability in the area.
Oh, oh cool. I broke the... Oh. That just got rid of all of them. Nice. That was dope. Hyped it up like it was going to be a sick fight, and then I just said nope.
Iris, startup. Information display.
Okay.
Iris, shut down.
I can't even talk to him.
Iris, startup.
Can't go this way. Oh, there's one more. Sir. Okay, what's the deal over here? Gotta let me through. My son, I thought I'd find him with the evac, but he's still not here. Okay. What am I supposed to go off here? Is it the spot where you're lost on the map, even though you don't find him? Maybe you can find some clues to get him here safe. Clues, doggy. Okay, here we go. A Lappy doll. Okay, well, don't tell my boy to go away then. Where I just was. All right, let's go in. Ooh. Now that I have an Axe Legion. Cool. Damn, he moves slow. Oh my gosh. He's a tank though. That is dope. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Interesting. Whoa. Whoa, hey. How was that? Oh. I didn't realize that was an elevator. Whoa. Rescue the child, save the world. All the civilians have been evacuated. Great work, and let's hope there's no unpleasant surprises.
Iris, shut down.
Okay, so that means all the side missions are done. Can't go that way. Oh. Medicine, good. I need those.
Our post is up ahead. Once we take point there, we won't be able to head back to HQ for them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go.
I don't need nothing at HQ.
All who tremble in fear, desperate, listen to my voice. Soon, very soon, I will bring you justice. I will open the gates to our true future. Abandon fear, and you will know true peace.
Over there, Jenna!
How foolish. You people are leading all of humanity straight to damnation.
Straight to damnation? You're the terrorist here!
You don't understand. My heart goes out to you two. All because of how you were born.
Are we finally gonna know what
doomed
happened?
To be used by those idiots until you die. Chained to your fate. Powerless. But if you stay quiet and open your eyes, I might even save you.
What the hell?
Not again. Yeah, well, that one's like beta. Oh man. We're definitely gonna have to fight Nomega by the end. Delta? What's different about you? Oh. Okay. I see. Well, shit, get me out of this thing. I What do I do there? I couldn't go anywhere. I have to use the shield? I guess, maybe.
Hang in there. I'll be back once I catch Jenna.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm getting absolutely destroyed. Okay, shield. That didn't help me. Holy shit. Okay, I have to go to the very end, I guess. Guess I just gotta kind of stick to the outsides. Gonna go for the laser. No. Oh, man. Can't do anything. Okay, I rolled through it that time. So much damage. Rozu, what's up, dude? I'm in a little something here, yeah. And, oh, do I get a chance to attack? Oh, let's fucking go. Yo, welcome raiders. Welcome, welcome. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We got some shit going on. Playing some Astral Chain. It's lit. What'd it do? It, a lot. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my gosh. This game is wild. If you couldn't tell already. What? I can't move quick enough. Well, my guy doesn't move nearly quick enough. Okay, good thing I had those shields though. Okay. This way. Wait. Bring me back. It wasn't enough. Damn it, dude. I'm doing so bad on this fight. This fight is tough. It's just, it's different and it's weird. Axe Legion. Yeah. Okay, I need to switch back because Axe Legion is too slow. Go ahead, laser me, dummy. Yeah. Loki about to get this because it looks dope. It's... I was going to say, too, like, after I finish this, just like, this game doesn't get enough credit. Shit. Okay. Oh, was that it? Oh! We're sick! Ooh. I got S plus for that? I did so bad. like, with the sheer scope of this game, it could be a PS4 game, I feel like. Which is really, really good. Oh, shit.
I followed Jenna through a gate, but what are you doing here? Either way, you've got good timing. It's another homunculus.
That's Omega.
It's not ready to hatch yet, but it's still absorbing Camaros. I guess Jenna figured it'd be easier to feed if it was closer to the food. Look at the size of that thing. A homunculus that big could be unstoppable.
That's Homunculus Omega, I'm calling it. That's the last one. Epic gamer moment. Oh, come on, let me in. Oh, because we fought Alpha, Beta, Delta, and Gamma. Gamma was wild. This next one's gonna be even worse. Oh my gosh. There's like mini ones. Can I shoot them down? Yeah, I get fucked. No, I don't want to shoot. Oh, whatever. Okay, what do we got going on here? Something for this badass boy. H Omega Omegalomunkus. Yes. I want to shoot them all down now. Show me more. All right, so what's
Iris startup.
Okay.
Information is deployed.
Oops, no, don't. Okay. Don't. Okay. Okay. No. Walk away while he does his thing, because I meant to switch but I used an ability instead. I see you, big dumb idiot. Here,
no,
sounds good.
I lost Jenna's bio signal, but it looks like she left plenty of tentacles and mini homunculi behind.
Information display.
Axe guard stance produces an energy shield that blocks fire and poison gas. Oh, that's awesome.
Information display, Iris, shut
Get him out of here. Why am I?
These small fries aren't going to stop showing up until we do something about that egg.
Yep, I'm in the middle. There's literally one on top of me when you're calling me, you big dumb idiot. Okay. What's over there? Ooh. That's where I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna check out all this other stuff that's going on over here. What do I need to do here? Okay. Is this just to move an obstacle out of the way? What's that for? I don't know. Okay. Oh, I see. I think. Okay.
Information display.
I getcha. Okay. What does that do for me? What the hell am I doing? Get in there. Okay. God. Oh boy. That's one of them. Oh yeah. Yo, Psystrike, what's up, dude? Yeah, things are going all right. Things are okay. This game is sick. If you haven't seen anything about this game, I recommend sticking around for at least a little bit because it's like awesome. How you doing, man? Oh shit. Okay, I need to take care of those lasers first. What is doing that? I think I just gotta take care of those things. Oh, I gotta shoot. I gotta get rid of that. Heard good things about Astro Train. Yeah, it is awesome. It has been super fun, and we're getting pretty close to like some pretty crazy stuff about to happen. Got a little puzzle solving to do real quick first. Anything by Platinum Games has been lovely. Exactly, dude. Okay, cool. So let's see, what else do we gotta do here? Oh shit. Okay.
Iris, shut down.
Oh, this boy's so slow. Okay. Homunculus egg. Where are you at? Oh, shit. It's a big boy.
Listen up, you two. I've got Jenna's bio signal. She's in zone 36 and heading east. I put out an APB to Neuron, but they've already got their hands full with the homunculus.
Jenna's heading east, then. With everybody out, the commander's a sitting duck in there. Olive, get the commander ready to evacuate.
What? Roger.
I'll leave that big guy up to you. I don't know if I can stop Jenna alone. I'll see you back at HQ.
Ready for PAX? Yeah, I'm pretty ready, I think. I think I'm ready. Okay. Gotta blow some stuff up on the way in. Ooh. Is it gonna hatch, like, right now? Oh, no, okay. Gotta do a little Legend of Zelda type beat. Let's see, are we getting rid of the egg or are we hatching it? That's my question. We just start beating the shit out of it now? Okay. Get these little boys out of here. Can't do nothing to me. Ooh. I just got this Axe Legion not too long ago. It's awesome. Watching Rosie, now you're here. Aha. What's up, dude? I'm gonna bring Arm Boy out. Get some big punches in. Ooh. Probably stick to the quick baton because the slow one's a little bit too slow for me right now, except if I'm only attacking the egg. This should be it. Oh, that was so dope. Cool. B rank, not terrible. I'll probably be finishing this chapter and then I'll be off the stream because we got people coming over.
Looks like you fried that egg. We'll get moving once Akira's back. I'll send a chopper for you as soon as...
Okay. Yeah, so as soon as this chapter's done, I'll be out of here. Omega. What's up, Arisen? Dude, have you seen much about this game, dude? I've already said it about 20 times tonight, but after playing this game, it just occurred to me that I would really like this character in Smash. Like, holy shit. Futuristic version of Bayonetta. In a way, I see that. I can see that. It feels like, the way I described it, it feels like anime Devil May Cry. And instead of demons and stuff, it's like aliens. Which DMC and Bayonetta are, as far as I know, still pretty similar games. As far as gameplay goes. Anime DMC is hype. Yeah, dude. Dude, but... Okay. Everyone wants Dante in, right? I say... this character. They don't really have... I don't know the girl's character's name, but the guy's name is Akira. Yeah, I haven't played Devil May Cry either. I played a little bit of the remake, but I didn't get too far. Now is where they show us that he's behind everything. Or let's see what happens.
Jenna.
It's been a while, Yosef.
Nintendo
Jenna,
could do it. I don't doubt
why
it. Yeah.
Why are you doing this?
Why? You know why.
It'd be so sick to have this character, like with the Legion and everything. Oh my god.
Project of yours.
You're the one who's misguided.
No. We can win. We have a future as we are.
Idiot. Cling to your worthless.
As soon as we get back in, I'll show you what I imagine the skill set to be.
Only I can save humankind.
What is happening?
It appears talking will get us nowhere.
Oh shit.
I will stop you. Whatever it takes.
Is that Blue Evolve?
I've said this since I saw her for the first time. If anyone's played StarCraft 2, she looks exactly like Kerrigan. Oh, we showed up! Let's go! Yo! Need to play this game. It is amazing. It gets better and better.
No matter. I'll deal with him after your
It's just hype. Plus the soundtrack. The soundtrack is amazing. Okay. So think of this. This character plays like Rosalina and Luma in Smash, yes? You know how Rosalina sends Luma out to, and like can attack separate, like kind of, you know, like every character that has two characters, essentially. So you can send your Legion out, and then there's a chain between you and the Legion, and you can, like, do stuff in between the chain, and it'd be super cool. And, like, her baton is, like, her jab attacks, her neutral stuff, and then she's got, like, a bigger sword, like a Buster sword, almost. That could be for smash attacks. Yo, it's sick. So, like this, so you can send out, say you send him out on the field, then you can be pulled to him and stuff like that. Oh, it'd be sick. Gotta go, though. Need to get dinner. Good luck on the rest of the stream. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Thanks for dropping by. I should probably go... I don't know how they do the different legions, though. It could be interesting, though. Because you get 5 different legions, and they all have different... Oh, God. They all do different things. Like, I should probably be using gun mode right now. Oh, you know what I can do with that? Charge me again. It didn't work. I want to get in. Oh, I want to get in and do like regular attacks, but God, she covers a lot of ground.
You. How long will you let him control you? You were in zone 09. You saw it. Yosef.
You bitch. I don't got water. No, get me out of here.
All for his sick ambition. All of you must die. Yosef, you, anyone who stands in my way.
I need my Legion to recharge, damn it. This music stays sick, though. Oh, shit. Fuck it, Axe Legion. Oh no. Stay hydrated, King. No, I appreciate it, but I'm a little busy. Fighting Jenna Anderson. I think I just barely saved my own life there with whatever just happened. I'm not quite sure. Okay. Attack speed buff. Let's go. Movement speed buff. Ooh, we're fast. She gets rid of them so fast. I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. Okay, I need my Axe Legion. Oh! Oh, I just got hit real hard there. Shit, dude. Damn it, I didn't follow it up. Fuck, dude. She just gets rid of my Legion so quickly. There we go. Oh, that's big damage. That's huge damage. We're fucking huge. Yo! That was a really sick string. Holy shit.
I'll admit, I'm impressed. But I've come too far to
another one? You're fucking kidding me. Yo. That's pretty sick. Normally when they do this type of thing, it's always they turn into something really ugly. But that's pretty sick. Oh, we are fucked. Holy shit. That she's gone. Jesus Christ. Yo, wouldn't that suck if that was the end of the chapter right now? Oh shit. More cutscenes.
You're okay. Great job, Brenda. It's not me. She's remarkably resilient. It's only a matter of time until Jenna catches up with the commander's helicopter. You've got to stop her.
How, though?
We don't have any more helicopters. There's a motorcycle.
A motorcycle? I feel like this is a good stopping point then. I'm probably gonna end here. I'm gonna go ahead and save.